एंड वी हैव
एंड वी हैव
बानमती, हेलो
बानमती, हेलो
बानमती,
बानमती, हेलो मैम,
या
या
बानमती, इफ यू हैव
बानमती,
टू
इफ यू हैव
एक्चुअली
टू
ऑन
एस्पी
फिंगर
वन
यू
टू
कैन
एस्पी
कम
वन
अवे
टू एस्पी
फ्रॉम
और कम
योर
अवे फ्रॉम
एसपी,
योर एसपी,
वी कैन हियर
वी कैन
आवरसेल्व्स.
हियर आवरसेल्व्स, यस आई विल डू,
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
सो वी हैव इन द
सो वी
मीन
हैव
टाइम
इन द
लेट मी
मीन टाइम
जस्ट
लिव
सी
आवर
दिस वन
लाइफ
थिंग
आवर लाइफ
व्हाइल आई एम
व्हाइल आई एम
स्टिचिंग.
स्टिचिंग.
देन आई हैव
देन आई
हेमा
हैव हेमा.
देयर
नो
बिकॉज़
नो
आई डिडंट नो. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू,
आई डिडंट
आई
एक्सपेक्ट
डिडंट
दैट.
एक्सपेक्ट दैट. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
So as we were going through these pictures, all this is a work which is done by the Bangalore buddies. As you can see, our work always remains constant. It is a scrap which is new. And if you think that in 5 years as a whole group we've saved 5 tons, you can just imagine the kind of scrap which is generated. And very honestly, we cannot collect all the scrap because we lack storage space. We also have other chores which we have, either we are working or we have chores towards our family. So it's not something which is very easy for us. But yes, the most easiest thing which people do is give money to any cause or any need that they believe in. But we don't want anybody's money. We want them to put in their time and put in their efforts. These are some pictures, how much time, how much effort it takes. For people who want to become buddies, I will be sharing the website with you. You can send a mail through that. And every page on the website has a tab saying become a buddy. I will share that in a bit now. Become a buddy. If you click there, you can send us a mail. You can also connect through Facebook, Insta, various handles that we have. These are the pictures of us working. We have always believed in teamwork, and it is, in fact, COVID has kind of, you know, created a gap for us as to we have to find new models of working, new models of motivating each other. Why we have always worked as a group is because when you look at the kind of scrap which is there, it is not possible for any single person to sit and work through it. And that is why we need teamwork. We cannot clear the clutter in our house. How can we think about clearing the clutter in the society? So that is the reason why we work as a group. Usha, would you like to tell me how does it happen? What do you people do? Is there a fixed time that you meet? Because the usual norms are the 2 hours once a week is what we meet, depending on what the group conveniences. Can you tell me a little bit more about how do you people meet? What do you do? What goes on behind the scenes of all these ready-made stuff which appear?
Right. Now, all of them come to my flat. All of us are neighbors, so they come to my flat and I store all these the materials that we collect from the tailors. My work is to collect it from them and bring it and then keep it in the required place. And the others come once a week. We work Wednesday and they work at a stretch from say about 1:30 to 3:15 they work. And on Sundays, the days that as I'm working I will not be there, they take the trouble of taking the key from my house. And they come sit there, lock the door, and they take it back to them, give it back to me in the evening. Sundays, I do a little bit of work myself because that's the day that I get for myself. So I sort out and do a little bit, whatever I could. I've missed out on Wednesday because of my work. I do it on Sunday. So Wednesday is the day that they meet.
I'll stop you at this point, Usha, to say this. I'm grateful to the forces because buddies like you have opened your homes and hearts to strangers who became friends, who became buddies. I'm really grateful for this. And I cannot thank you enough for this. And I believe that there is some divine force which keeps us together. And that is one of the reasons why everybody is buddies. Everybody is equal. Everybody has an equal contribution. And it's really admirable the way you opened your home and heart to people. It's admirable the way people have come in and they take the responsibility of opening somebody's house, taking care of their things, going back. It's a big responsibility, which no ordinary take or would be very scared of taking. So I'm really grateful to all the buddies who work with us and to the Bangalore buddies who've taken up this extra responsibility, because usually the hostess is there in the house when this the work goes on. Really grateful for that. Let me just, I'll continue my sharing of the screen and so that we can take pictures, Usha.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. And the picture that I want to
that
highlight.
That is Madhuri, the previous picture.
Yeah, sorry. You wanted to say something about this?
Yeah, that was Madhuri in one of the pictures. She's not there. And there is Aruna here in this picture. She's also, She could not join us today. Hema, okay. That's Hema, who had sent a message on the chat. The yellow yellow dress is Hema, and the other maroon dupatta is Aruna. Both of them could not.
Hi, Bhavish. I'm sorry we are missing you. And I hope that next time we'll be able to find a common time where you can all join in and we can have some fun and chat. This is actually, I'm going to invite Srini to talk about this rather than me, because Srini, I think you've said kudos to all the SSS buddies. How about telling some more about this is a foundation, a charitable foundation in Bangalore, Tranquil Charitable Foundation, TCF, and they take care of a school which is under the municipality, but they provide volunteers and they do the work for the children, providing them with other things. Though technically the education is provided by the government, they support the government in providing these. Vanmati, if you're ready to come back on screen, I can add you. Yeah. Hi, Vanmati. Yeah.
Hello, ma'am.
Good. Yeah. Hi. Good. Good. Sorry. Please share with us a little bit about your journey with SSS, Save Scrap and Shoe.
In the beginning, like as what Usha says, no, like that it begins. After that, we all together and do how it will go on. And beginningly, I don't know any type of stitching and all. After that, only I sort it out. And then I cutting the cloths into the pieces and make them to segregate all those things. Like that, my journey starts. Then I started learning that simple stitching also. Now I am able to stitch all those things, pillows, little bit of that. Even there also, my learning is also there in that. That's what.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It's wonderful how we support each other, how we learn. And it's just like, it's a normal process. There's no, because there is no restriction on this is the kind of work that you can do. We actually, you know, the world is our play yard and we can just do whatever we want. And slowly we skill ourselves. And that is what is about buddies, about supporting each other, about being there for each other.